put it on the internet. Christmas, and we are going to go ahead and count down these 12 days of Christmas. I don't know what I got planned. Maybe I'll do 12 gifts and give 12 gifts away, or just do 12 days of fun and how I get ready for Christmas every year. Now, I already put up my Christmas lights and everything like that, so let's go ahead and get dressed and start our day. Hey.
Locked and loaded to get this Christmas shopping on the road. 12 days. On the 12th day of Christmas.
My first stop is the post office. I gotta go ahead and send some stuff back because I had a Christmas dress that I can't fit. Oh, I'm so sad about it because it was so pretty. Now, the best part of my adventure is right here. Now, if you want to go ahead and avoid traffic, try the MARTA. There's two apps that you can download that'll give you time frames that you have to get to the MARTA station, what bus to take. Move It, MOOVIT. It helps so much. So I hope that helps y'all out. So here I am. I have made it to the Lenox Mall, Lenox Center. Woo! Gotta love it. Wrapping, because my mom years ago taught me how to wrap. Today I'm gonna be a little cheap because you know that's all, and I'm not gonna go all the way around the box, but it's still gonna look good. Watch, I'll show you. Oops, I ripped it. Spoke too soon, huh? My mom used to put so much pride into wrapping our gifts.
during the holidays. And they always used to be so pretty, so pretty. One year, me and my brother wasted wrapping paper and wrapped up pretty much all the stuff in the house that is mommy's favorite stuff. And we wrapped it up as her gifts. We was young, we didn't have no money. We didn't have any money or anything like that. And you know, back then, with parents, it's all about the kids. She always gave us everything I wanted. I never really wanted nothing crazy, but my mom would go above and beyond. She would get things like, she got me my Sega. I don't even think I even asked for a Sega or whatever, but my mom bought me a Sega. And that thing I had until I was like 20, let me see, 24, 25. And she got me that when I was little, when Sega first came out. The old school Sega Genesis that you had to go and put the cartridges in. Good stuff.
Ta-da! Christmas never smelled so good.
So guys, that is the end of day one of my 12 days of Christmas. Got my Christmas nails, got some Christmas shopping done, had an adventure, rode the train, and enjoyed Lenox Mall. So, I will see you guys tomorrow.